Okay. This next song is a song by Steve Earle again, called The Mountain, from the album The Mountain. And it's a song about coal mining in the US many, many decades ago, and how the big corporate companies went in there and got what they needed and then got out quickly. And it's how, it's the impact of all of that to the local people once they've all gone, once they've got their loot. And it's something that's happening on the planet nowadays as well, and it's something that's happening in my hometown, or that could happen in my hometown. Hasn't happened yet, but might happen. And you know, but we're talking about oil now and not coal, although in America we'd probably still be talking about shale, because that's still happening there. And I know there are two sides to the argument, and I know that they provide employment, etc. But you know, it's what's left to the local people in their trail. It's, you know, big tall shiny buildings that nobody can afford the rent for, you know. So I'm going to, enough talking, I'm getting very political here, but it's important because it has an impact on the environment as well. If you can hear the wind out there today, and the rain that we've been having recently, maybe they could be investing their money back into lots of things, you know. Don't get me started on the roads here. Right, political rant over, let's play the song. This is The Mountain, it's by Steve Earle. Hopefully the lyrics will explain it all. Re-recorded most of the guitar stuff on there. All I'm going to do on this is play the guitar, sing. I'm not going to do any switching guitars because it's just getting a little bit too difficult to do. I'm just going to keep it really simple. I've done all the groundwork on the song. I've got an open tune guitar sitting there ready to do a slide solo, because if you listen to the original version of this song, the slide solo is marvellous, although I probably wouldn't do it very much justice. I might do it, I might not, I'll just depend on the... I was born on this mountain a long time ago. Before they knocked down the timber and stripped my coal. But I